السلام عليكم، إيش حالكم؟ إيش أخباركم؟ شو مسوين؟ Today we have a lesson about job interview. As I noticed that many of you are asking about the questions that they may use it in the interview in Arabic. So it's good for you that you know the basics about the most common questions that usually you will be get asked in the interview. So job interview بالعربي is مقابلة. مقابلة في المقابلة in the interview. في means in, مقابلة it's the interview, and مقابلة it means interview for anything, for anything. تمام؟ So usually you will ask, tell me about yourself. So in Arabic will be خبرني. خبرني it means tell me عن نفسك. عن نفسك. So عن means about, نفسك means yourself. Where do you work? When? So where is when? When? There is no translation for do in Arabic. So basically we ask where you work. So when تشتغل. When تشتغل. تمام؟ When تشتغل. Then you can say I work in a private company. أشتغل means I work. أشتغل في in شركة company خاصة private. So أشتغل في شركة خاصة. How many years you have been working? كم سنة تشتغل؟ كم سنة. So كم means how many, how much, how old. All the questions about number starts with كم. So كم سنة. كم سنة تشتغل. كم سنة تشتغل. So you, then you can say the number of years you have been working. What's your background? Your educational or professional background. شو تخصصك. شو تخصص تخصصك. شو تخصصك. And the question here are mainly made for males. If you want to change it to female, it changes a lot. But this is just an example for you. تمام؟ شو تخصصك. Where did you study? When دارس. When دارس. Do you like your work? تحب. تحب شغلك. تحب means do you like, do you love. تحب شغلك. I have experience. So I have means عندي. عندي. And عندي for everything of course. عندي خبرة. عندي خبرة. I have experience. And then you can say the experience in what exactly. عندي خبرة. Or maybe you don't have an experience, so you would say ما عندي خبرة. ما عندي خبرة. ما عندي خبرة. I'm looking for a job. أدور. أدور شغل. أدور شغل. أدور شغل. And looking for it works for everything. So if your phone is lost, you can say, oh, أدور تليفوني. أدور موبايلي. I didn't get the job. ما حصلت وظيفة. ما means I didn't. حصلت وظيفة. ما حصلت وظيفة. I had an interview. Like this one when you speak about yourself in the past. Like you had. سويت. سويت مقابلة. سويت مقابلة. And the word سويت like I did or I made is really 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 common. So it's really good for you to know the word سويت. So سويت مقابلة. So now if you want to say I did an interview in government organization. سويت, as I said before, سويت مقابلة في in جهة organization حكومية. سويت سويت مقابلة في جهة حكومية in government organization. سويت مقابلة في جهة حكومية. I'm still waiting. I'm still waiting. It's بعدني. بعدني انتظر. بعدني انتظر. بعدني means I'm still. انتظر. What is your salary expectation? كم? Do you remember anything related? The answer is if it was about the numbers, then the question will be with كم. So كم تتوقع? كم تتوقع? You expect راتبك. راتب means salary. راتبك your salary. So كم تتوقع راتبك? You could say I expect my salary to be around. Then you can give the numbers. أتوقع, I expect, أتوقع راتبي. This is the same word. Here راتبك means your salary. This is راتبي في حدود. في حدود means in around. You can say 10,000, 20,000, up to you. تمام? So أتوقع راتبي أو أتوقع راتبي في حدود around. So راتبي, as I said, this is the same word as this one. This one راتبك means your salary, but this one راتب means my salary. Last question. Last question. So last is آخر. Question is سؤال. آخر سؤال. آخر سؤال. تمام? Why we should hire you? This is again a very common question they would ask here. Now why they should hire you? You can say like, I know Arabic. This is, should be a good reason to be hired. ليش? Why? لازم. We should or we have or we must. It's the same thing in Arabic. ليش لازم نقبلك? نقبل means to hire, to accept. نقبلك, to hire you. ليش لازم نقبلك? ليش لازم نقبلك? You could have one of the answers. I have lots of experience. So again, I have is what? Is عندي, عندي خبرة طويلة. عندي خبرة طويلة. عندي خبرة means experience. طويلة, which means long or tall. It's the same word. I have a long experience or lots of experience. We would express this way in Arabic. عندي خبرة طويلة. I am an ambitious person. أنا, I am. شخص, شخص, person. طموح, ambitious. أنا شخص طموح. I'm a hardworking person. أنا شخص, again, it's the same thing. أنا شخص مجتهد. أنا شخص مجتهد. أنا شخص مجتهد. تمام? So I like challenge. I like challenge. You could say one of the things that describe yourself. أحب means I like or I love. أحب. And challenge is تحدي. So أحب التحدي. I need a chance. محتاج. Or you can say it more Emirati way. محتاي. محتاي. We change the J to Y. So محتاج or محتاي. فرصة. Chance or opportunity. محتاج or محتاي. فرصة. فرصة. And I wish you best of luck. So I would say to you. بالتوفيق. بالتوفيق. Or بالعربيك بالتوفيق. So I hope you enjoyed the lesson and I would like to say or write in Arabic for you the word مشكورين وايد. So مشكورين شكرا ومع السلامة.